Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Last episode, we finished up with the suitor quest. Now we are looking for an unknown city. In some sort of open cave somehow. Here.
We follow that loot's ours. Take him, boys.
Oh, shit.
What did I tell you about those snouts?
Behind. Let me see something. Let me check. Gun bullets. And there's cash here. What are we looking for exactly? Oh, we were backtracking. How did I get to?
got ripped a new skylight, eh? They won't be getting their deposit back.
Try not to make too much noise.
Oh, hello.
Signal, eh? Good. I've been chased here by a gang of scouts led by some gearhead named Boomer. They want my head on a stick for stealing their ill-gotten loot. I hold up here to make a stand and then realise there are too many to...
Feel free to run.
Here they come. Head down there and help me fight them off. I'll drop as many as I can from up here. Yeah, come and get some, Boomer.
Oh, boy. Oh, crap. There they are.
Race and rest!
yourself a pet vault hunter. Think your pooch is gonna save you, princess? You stole from me, and that means the big dark for you.
Mary Boomer.
Can't steal from a thief, Boomer. If you want it back, come and get it.
Where's Boomer?
Hey.
So listen, since you helped me, it's only fair I split my loot with you. You want to kill or not be killed? Take your pick.
Thanks again. I better get going before any more of those scabs catch up.
Looks like you lost out this time. But thanks for the pointer.
What are you talking about? I got something all right. I got Amelia's number. Nothing is never an option.
Disable. What?
Hey!
table? Oh. Wait a second. Okay. When we come back, we will attempt to destroy the facility robot.